Hello and welcome to Red Stapler channel. In this video, I'm going to show you 5 CSS tools to help with your web design and boost up your development productivity. Let's check it out. The first one is GrabPad, a tool to help with creating a CSS gradient color. The tool is very simple. It has 2 knobs that you can move freely to adjust the gradient angle and a slider bar below to change the gradient area color and opacity. But if you are looking for an idea, there's also a gallery for you to pick from. Once you have done with the customization, just click Get CSS for this gradient and copy it over to your CSS. The second tool is Clippy. If you are looking for a tool to create a clip path to create a complex shape on your site, this is the one for you. Clippy has a lot of shapes that you can pick from and allows you to customize each path point location freely. You can also create your own shape by manually adding each path. CSS will be provided automatically below for you to copy. The next tool is TriangleFi. If you want to create a triangle mesh background like this one, this amazing tool can help you customize and generate your own in no time at all. Just pick the size, adjust the variance, cell size and color, and click the download. You can choose between PNG or SVG file format, and that's it. The next one is PatternFi, a CSS pattern generator that lets you create your own pattern that can be embedded into your CSS without the need of the actual image file. You can pick the available preset pattern or draw a new one and see the preview right away. The encoded base64 image code is generated automatically for copy to your CSS file on the right side. The last one is keyframes.app. If you are looking for tools to help your CSS animation, here's a good one. Keyframes let you create an animation with a timeline bar that you can add a keyframe or animation step that you want. Here's an example if I want to create an animated scaling and moving box. Once you have done, just click Show Output CSS. There are many transform attributes that you can try it out. If you want to create a moderately complex CSS animation, just give keyframes a try. So that's all for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Like, subscribe, or follow us on Facebook if you want to stay tuned with us. Thanks for watching and see you next video. Bye!